Hi, how are you? Thank you very much for being here. Okay, we are here with her artistic designs or artistic educational for the televiewers that we are here live at the Mesa Art Center. And can you please tell us more about what are you doing here? And can you please give us a full summary of your plain work?
We are in open studio right now, so students that are taking all kinds of classes in the studio will come and work independently on projects. And we have both flame working, using, and classes. So for the flame working, we use table lamps and torches to melt glass into beads and marble beads. Vessels and goblets and sculptural items and whatever else you want.
Wow. How long do you have to study this? Or is it hard? For example, I'm a student. And how long do I have to go to all of these courses before I can become very, very good about it?
Well, it's just like any discipline. It takes a lot of practice and dedication to get really good and proficient at it. But in the very beginning, you can make wearable beads. So if you stay small and learn some of the basics, you get some really nice pieces that you can put together in just a couple of weeks.
Based on your experience, what is the hardest part of any of your students? How long it would take for you to create one this art?
Well, for many students, being figurative is more difficult because you're trying to show something that is representational that people need to recognize. So getting proportion down and being able to judge the flow of the glass and make sure that your work doesn't melt off or within or just being able to move the glass around to manipulate it to where you want it to go, when you want it to go. And actually another really important thing with the glass is keeping it alive. Maybe you don't want it to crack. I mean, that's good. Maybe you can have a great piece and put hours into it, and then if you don't have good deep control, you will crack your piece.
Wow. And also, if you're going to go to a basic classes, what is the first step that you have to do to take this course, to take this class?
You don't have any, we don't have any prerequisites. So you can come in off the street and take a class. And we have introductory classes that are 2 to 3 hours long. And that way you can just dig right in and see if you enjoy it. And if you do, you can sign up for a weekly class that runs anywhere from 5 to 9 weeks.
Wow. And then you'll be good at your project.
Maybe.
How long have you been in the business?
Well, I started glass working when I was 17.